cockroach inside.
Let us start from the early morning and how we came to this cockroach.
Two weeks passed that Liam is going to the kindergarten, and after 2 weeks the kindergarten management planned a field trip, and they asked also the parents if they could join to build up the parents community and so on, and we said yes gladly. But there is something special. After 4 years in China, we are going the first time to the Pearl Tower.
The field trip was interesting for the kids, and we as parents could meet first time, talk and share experience. But actually, part of this vlog, I want to talk about the Pearl Tower. Because in the 4 years in Shanghai, we never had the intention to go to the Pearl Tower. And do not understand me wrong. As you can see on my time lapse, which I made on the Shanghai Tower, the Pearl Tower is a dwarf compared to the second largest building in the world, the Shanghai Tower. In the Shanghai Tower, you can ride the fastest elevator on the world with 18 meters per second. Even the observation deck is several meters higher as the observation deck in the highest building on the world, the Burj Khalifa in Dubai. But let us come back to the Pearl Tower and our trip. Because of our kindergarten field trip, we entered the Pearl Tower through something like VIP entry. And I was amazed about the long queues on both sides for normal visitors. It looked at least for 1 hour waiting. Wow! I don't understand why. You should just go to the Shanghai Tower or the Shanghai World Financial Center. After arriving to the level of 263 meters, I didn't do any proper footage, as I was not so amazed. But for sure, if you will visit the Shanghai the first time, you will be impressed. No doubts about this one. But to do not speak only negatively about the Pearl Tower, funny part was the transparent glass floor in the level of 259 meters.
I'm too afraid to go there to the glass.
And the interesting part was the Museum of Shanghai History. I liked it, as you can see how was the life in the real Chinese Shanghai. It was just great, because you can learn a lot of things and get a lot of information.
So, and today's kindergarten field trip, it's done. And we are now currently on the train station, because we are heading to Suzhou. So, see you in Suzhou! So, we arrived to Suzhou, we checked into the hotel, and now we are just walking on the streets.
After the walking around the streets, we started to be hungry and we went to a restaurant.
The restaurant, it's like all-you-can-eat restaurant, like 75 RMB for a person. The name of this restaurant is Amazon. And my wife took such a meat. Looks good, the meat looks good, but when we just she started to eat, there was
a cockroach inside.
High quality meat with a lot of proteins. China, you are amazing.
How you would react if you would find a cockroach in your food? Let me know below under this video in the comment section. Write the comments what you would done. And I will tell you in the next vlog what we have done.
Had the perfect dinner with the cockroach, and now we are heading back to the hotel. So we are signing off and see you in next vlog. Bye!